In this video, I'll create a custom card button using SVG and CSS. Let's create an anchor with data attribute and SVG icon. Set position relative to anchor, also mention width, height and fill color to the SVG. Now come to the before studio element of the anchor. It will contain the data attribute value. Data attribute will contain the number of items on the cart. Decorating it and position behind the cart icon. On hover, it will scale and come out of the cart. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.